My name is Zach. Today, we're going to count down to Christmas. And did you know that Christmas is actually Jesus' birthday? Yes, it is!
Jesus was born on Christmas Day, and this baby right here was born on Christmas Day, and he was born inside a manger.
This is my family's advent calendar, and to help me count down to Christmas. And each day, we open a number which tells us to do something.
There will actually be a Bible verse that we will read each day. Today is day number one, and let's get started. Number one, in the sixth month, God sent the angel Gabriel to Nazareth, a town in Galilee, to a virgin pledged to be married to a man named Joseph, a descendant of David. The virgin's name was Mary, and the angel went to her and said,
Greetings,
you who are highly favored, the Lord is with you. You will be with child and give birth to a son, and you are to give him the name Jesus.
Luke 1:26-28, 28, 28 and 31. It says, open gift number one, have a good time with your love. That's what it says. And what? Gift number one, and it's a craft which you can make your own self. Let's go build it. This is what it looks like when it's open. See? Everything is on here. Also got some square. We got a square. And there's stickers and trash. And oh, this one's book. And we have all kinds of stickers. We have Christmas trees. These are green, red, green. And we're gonna pop these things out.
First, we have to do the reindeer.
The reindeer.
Pop it out.
Thank you. this is the finished project. And this is the Hoping Countdown Tower. Bye. Don't forget to subscribe. Please subscribe to my video. Bye.